how we can, you know, earlier we were doing what customers gave us requirements, we did it, delivered it. But today now we have to be on the other side where we are able to tell our customers that no, this is a better solution, this is the way it can be architected, designed, etc. So where I'm coming from is, I think yes, in the next few years, what we need to really do is create that technology leadership now. And that's where I think the relevance of forums like this becomes even more important, because we have to go back to our people and say that it's not important whether you manage 5 people, 50 people or 500 people. It's okay. What's more important is how sound you are on technology and how quickly you are able to change and transform yourself as the needs change. Because right now, the message which is there with people is, you know, it's more important how many people I manage.